Welcome, everyone, to Warrior Field in Anadarko, Oklahoma. The 2014 Anadarko Warriors are coming off a 49-0 victory over 5A rival Chickasha last week in the season opener to advance to 1-0 on the season. Tonight, Anadarko welcomes the Altus Bulldogs, who are also 1-0, coming off a 20-13 win over Vernon.
And I know we've talked about it all week. Hopefully we've done a good enough job putting them in your mind that they can play football. It's going to be imperative that you start fast. We've got to have Anadarko football as soon as you come out the doors. No other way. Okay? We always have these same talks about teams don't know whether they can play with you when they get here. They don't know, guys. That's the mystique that you have set. So the quicker you get them out of that, the better it is. Let them know, hey, you know, Anadarko's for real. We deserve the publicity we get. We deserve the rankings we get. And we deserve the rings that we get.
From sharpened tongues are spewing from our mouths without translation. We're just making sounds. The pride of a lion is your disguise, but the fear of a coward's in your eyes. You're chasing the rapture, praying for a perfect disaster to save us from our
week. I asked you to turn it up, and you did. I know everybody around us is going to say, hey, ho-hum, another Anadarko victory. You beat a good team tonight. They're good. We watch it upfield. You know who's good and who's not. They're going to be in the playoffs in 5A, and you dominated them. That's what it's all about. Hey, just promise me we're going to keep going. We're not nowhere near where we need to be, y'all. We're pretty good, aren't we? Yeah. Let's go. Let's go.
Watching Warrior Nation.
Hey, this is Michael Grubb.
Hi, I'm Darren Brown with Shine and Arapahoe TV.
I'm Terry Boardingham.
I'm Julius Jones.
I'm Caleb Rock.
And you're watching Warrior Nation.
You're watching Warrior Nation.
And I smell end zone. This is Warrior Nation.
And we are Warrior Nation.
That's what's popping with Warrior Nation.